We've decided, due to snakes and that looking probably a little bit harder than what it looks like in a book, we're not going to actually climb up there. Well, at least not in this section. So what's this place called?
Simpson's Gap.
It's quite often full of water.
Okay.
The right time of year.
Yep. So at the right time of the year, it'd look more like the hole back towards Goss Bluff direction.
Created a smoke signal, so hopefully Mum from Adelaide can see that we're okay.
Hey Mum, we're alright.